drop the bomb. Hope I'm standing at ground zero, and if I survive, it'll put me back 10,000 years or so. It'll put the grunt back in my talk, put the hunchback in my walk, drag my knuckles down by my toes, put the bone back through my nose. Now if I drop the bomb, now if I drop the bomb, well, I'll never have to stand in line again or obey another sign again. Hello, I don't wanna go. Hello, I don't wanna go. Will ever drop the bomb? Will ever drop the bomb?